Crack it today with the guys today. Got Boss Man and Papa Cliff. I'm gonna buy some corn and go put some feeders in the feeders. We out here getting situated. Getting ready for that corn. Yeah. Crack it, farm and fuel. Gonna get this corn.
They got
all this horse stuff in here. Shocks. Horse stuff.
Yeah, I think I should get back in that saddle.
Corn, loaded down with corn.
Time for a breakfast sandwich now.
Cut some more of this back. It's kind of big, but I think if I squeeze it real easy, I can get it. There you go.
I'm gonna walk down here. See if there's some more. Feel good outside today.
Yeah.
What we doing is trimming all these trees, so won't be scratching up the truck as much. This spot usually the easiest spot to get to, so just clearing away. This is how we do. Pops up the cutting. Watch that tree. We almost got it. Oh. Time to sit up.
Safe in a break.
You can come back a little bit more. Come back. All right. These snips about gave out. I said these snips about gave out. Yeah, feels like it's finna start ripping. Just snips. Y'all, let's go see what's in the distance. Might be a possum or raccoon. Raccoon, a bird or something got in there. Something in there? Y'all see something in there? Nothing in there. Hold on. What's under this thing right here? What is this? Where did this come from? It's an extra piece. Oh, just the back piece. It came off that back. Smell like raccoon pee up in here. Still looking good up in here though. This our little spot. Knocked down all the trees, but y'all ready for deer season? Cause we is. this thing good. Go see these boy put some corn up in the feeder.
One more, huh?
Yeah. Six, put six in each one. Y'all, we done with the first spot. We done trimmed a couple limbs all around, cut all the shoe lanes. Y'all see him still back there cutting. Y'all gotta make sure y'all shoe lanes right. On to the next spot. All right, y'all. We get the next spot.
They roofed and catch them rats out of here. Mm-hmm. They smell wet.
You can't get blowing here because they ain't got no windows up there.
They go to victim right there.
Huh?
I said they go to victim right there. Look like buzzer feather right here. Right there.
Oh.
Look
like you got something dead over there.
That's the only thing not about having windows in your district.
Yeah.
You got them owls, they come roosting. I just the funky over there, some had been roosting in there. Look about the same.
Yeah. Still smell like raccoon pee though.
Huh?
It's smell like raccoon pee.
I was sitting there, but you got to sit in there and smell that junk the whole time you're in there. Every year, all we do is take the top out of it.
Yep.
Instead of taking the whole root down, and you see it.
Came back.
It grew all the way back. The same group of trees right here. It's always going back right here.
Yeah. Baby, you coming down. Way down. That's what I'm gonna do. I've measured over there. 9 foot on that. They're more straight up, so I'm gonna put about, I get that, I'm gonna stretch it down because I know.
Something big coming, hogs big coming.
Huh?
Little hogs.
Oh yeah, little old peas. Yeah.
Let me go get the truck back on down there.
Hey, BJ.
Yeah.
You don't think you could drive down that way and go like that and back up in here? Because, you know, it's pretty hard. You know, like that when I come on. Yeah, you can drive down through here, then back up in here.
This where Odessa Hunt's killed his buck at.
Huh?
I said this where Odessa killed his buck at.
Guess what? This is where I got that doe at right there.
Right here?
Right there where you at.
That buck came through right about over there.
Well, I shot her right there and she went right in over there.
Uh-huh. He was finna go back up.
Yeah.
Up on the other side.
Yeah, I shot that doe right over there.
Mm-hmm.
Then she went right across in there. I didn't have to go very far.
We had to go way up in there. He went past that ravine down there.
Yeah, Jareel, that's my guy. We shouldn't take this much off of him.
Yeah.
He shot that dude way down. And like I said, I just bring them other poles. And what we can do, we can just take it loose.
Mm-hmm.
One pole a loose and bring it down. Put them shorter poles in and stand it back up.
Mm-hmm.
And I'll just take these up to the house somewhere and put them up. We can use them things there again, them old
T-posts.
We probably not can get them some bitches out of there. They're so deep in the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Because Benny got one of them extracted, but I gave it back to him. I had it for the longest to jack them up out of the ground.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on to that. Go, yeah.
But make sure ain't no waffles in there, boy.
What are you saying?
They got 3 bars.
Got 3 bars?
Uh-huh.
That's pretty damn good.
Time wrong, 10:31.
Now it's 11, it's 11, it's 11:10. 10 minutes after 11. Yeah, I like your ladder. I said I'm gonna get me one of these kind of ladders like that.
Went on it. So I went on and bit the bullet.
Bit the
went
bullet.
On and got it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get me one. I see.
You wanna keep the
scaffold like thing too?
Yeah, you're the turn. Yeah.
You gonna keep the feed at 6:45?
Yeah. Well, now I'll put it up to around about 6:50.
And then feed 2 at 4.
Oh, no, that's too early.
It's going forward to about 5 o'clock.
Yeah, about 5:30. See, the only thing about this feeder right here, when I made this one here, them brackets, I made them flare out wider than on your. So I'm going to have to leave. I measured your poles over there. And these here, I'm going to have to make it at least. The pole's going to have to at least be 11 feet.
Huh? Fall.
Get down like this, and don't be so hot.
How long you gonna let it run?
A minute.
It's a minute and a half. Yeah.
All right, y'all. We pretty much done cleared all that stuff right there. All that stuff back there. Finna go up the hill and clean some more by the feet up there. I mean, by the dish stand up there. Clear some of all that right there. Let me slip y'all around and show y'all how it look now. The deer come through there and this down right here. Sometimes they'll come this way and walk down. So I went live in there.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Me and the Marcus went live
y'all,
in there.
Y'all know what I probably need to bring?
What?
Some mothballs. And throw up in that thing.
That water smell.
Yeah. Get rid of the water smell. Next time, you know, it just to kill that funk in there.
Mm-hmm.
Bring take a rake and rake that shit out in there. Need to get that ladder, because see that's pulling off right there. See where that tacking come out right on this corner, the roof. Uh-huh. Matter of fact, I need to go off in there and pull some of that R panel off of there and put it on top of there. That's what I need. That old hog trap John built off in there. Mm-hmm. Go and get some of that R panel, you know, them R panels, and bring my cutter and cut me about, I don't need but 3 slivers of it. Put that R panel on top of there and shit. That'll be it. But you can get some overhang with it. I put this saw back in that meat. Yeah, you got even got a tape measure off of here, off in this tree. Do I have to prove anything back here? I'll let you try it. Okay. Push that up.
Ah. That's what we did. Cut the tree down right there. Cut this shooting lane down here. All the way down there. Pop's gonna cut one more tree down. Oh, yeah. Over here on live. Y'all comment if y'all was in the live. Drop a comment.
Y'all, we done made it to our other spot. This our spot is sloping, so just gonna drive off in this ravine and hopefully ain't no trees fell down. Gonna see. I'm going in there right now.
Alright y'all, we at our other spot. Two buck scrapes right here under this tree. Come right here, boom. Another buck scrape.
Yeah, I can tell you've been scraping, y'all can see his tracks.
Right under here. Marking that territory. That's what a big buck said, man. At this spot, deep off in here. He's still trying to clean up. A broke tree. Trying to pull down all these limbs so Pops won't be getting his truck scratched up. He ain't coming down. Come down here. This thing right there. Feeder. Well, nothing been there. You seen them buck scrapes up there?
Oh, did you see them, BJ?
Peak.
Yeah, there's three hell of a scrapes back there.
Peak up to about right here. Pig been rubbing all these trees. Little pigs. Y'all remember this feed that I made out of scrap?
Yeah, thank you. You're doing what it do, huh?
Yep. Still holding up.
You gotta do what it do.
Yep.
It was a feeder. Yeah. Ain't nothing wrong with your idea. That's great. As long as it works.
Yep. You
gotta do what it do.
Empty.
It was empty, ain't it?
Bone dry.
Oh, it would be. You can let your tailgate down.
Yeah, you ain't got to take them off. I get up there.
Oh, okay. You could have backed up a little bit. You wouldn't have no strain. We didn't even have to be reaching. Come back just a little bit. Yeah, come back just a little bit, BJ.
Room to open that door up for the timer and stuff.
Yep.
I said this thing will slid way, this feet will slid down.
Oh, you think that's going to be way too much? With adjustments here? Oh, I didn't open it too much.
Okay,
you're going to have to get a little ramp.
All right, y'all. We're at the other spot.
There's another little tree.
Hope it ain't no wasp in there. That's why I got stung by that wasp stick. Man, this is up high. He must be turning on that camera.
Yup.
This foot fall.
You got one in there, BJ?
Let's see.
I think it might be something. Them little throwaway, give me one, because it's gonna give me a headache. If you got one in there. I like this feed of him.
Hmm?
I like this feed of him. Get that one you got from that place down yonder?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dead.
You ain't got no solar bill on it.
Oh, not on this.
Yeah, that'll be good.
They ain't been used.
Okay, I'll get some, on my, nose.
They got it to where you can put a solar on here.
Yeah, you can put a solar on there. You can put one on there too.
Got a hole through it too, to where you slide it through.
Yep, it got it. It's pre-drilled.
I'm going to go don't look them. I'm putting on them. They're all real.
Y'all ain't done it. I will.
They say, huh?
It will, I guess.
Well,
it will.
It might take.
You got some lucky to get this pig. Huh? Come and get this.
I'll take it home.
Yeah.
Feed my pig.
Yeah, well, that's good. Yeah.
Probably got to pitch some legs. Some end of the season, I don't know.
That's the old.
That's the new.
That was the one you put in? Or had he changed it out already?
I put the old one over there.
Yeah, okay.
I thought he'd better as well, so hopefully they would work.
Well, I had that test, yeah, that all. I had that test in that bag.
I might have grabbed the wrong damn battery.
Huh. Hey, Jarrell, look on the floor. I got one in there on the floor. Get that one and see if it works. No, it's back that way you at.
I think these were the two.
Try that one, cuz. Hey, just give me one. If that one works, y'all just keep that. Well, you got. Well, he got another one, Javale. Let's see if that one. Cuz he said he had charge or something.
These here was the ones that wouldn't charge up. I think these the ones I was gonna throw away.
Okay.
When we get home, I just give you one of them other ones.
Okay. Hey, BJ, don't throw them away. You give me them. I'll take them on with me.
Yeah, you can. My charger wouldn't make them come up. You can see if your charger would make them come up.
I got 258.
Wait, this here one? I'm
going to
pick this here, too loose.
Yeah, you got something you can pinch it with little pliers or something?
Squeeze that one together, it's too loose.
Yeah, cause I had that one on the solar charger. I'm sorry.
Huh? Ready now.
Yeah, two what?
Put 3 o'clock on it. It's 3 o'clock. I'll take them and see if they're going to come up. If they don't, I just put them in the trash with all the rest of them like that. I got a bunch of them, but ain't no good.
Here.
2:20? No, 3 o'clock.
Oh.
Yep. 3 o'clock.
Go back through that again. What was the other stuff that was in there? Go ahead.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Go back to 1.
1, 7.
Go through the, see how long it's been.
5. 5.
Do it again.
Kicking ass, ain't it?
You got to put it back on ready, I think, once you do a test. Put it back on ready. Looking to see what it looks like.
It say ready.
Oh.
$300. That wasn't bad. $300. Yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Y'all go like, comment, subscribe. Y'all stay tuned for more content. Deer season right around the corner. And we finna be cooking it up.
Got playground and stuff over here.
So yeah, y'all stay tuned. We gone.